It's the sense of touch. Any real city, you walk, you know? You brush past people, people bump into you. In LA, nobody touches you. We're always behind this metal and glass.
How far can bullets go?
You thinking about that bullet that came through your window?
What's wrong? You all right?
I am angry all the time, and I don't know why.
Hands on top of your head, man.
Will you just do what he says?
Now, do you have any guns or knives or anything I might get stuck with?
It's your brother's file. Kid's going away for life for stealing a car.
All I need to do to make this disappear is to frame a potentially innocent man.
Did you find your brother?
No.
Tell him to come home.
Keep everybody a certain distance, huh? What, you start to feel something and panic?
What I need is a husband who will not just stand there.
What did you want me to do? Get us both shot?
Get out of the car!
Give me the keys!
I just had a gun pointed in my face. And it was my fault because I knew it was gonna happen.
Heads in plain sight, step out of the vehicle.
Follow! Honey, stay inside!
Man, don't walk up on me!
I know this man! Get back!
Think you know who you are. You have no idea.
You had a conversation with God, huh? What did God say?
I'm trying to help you.
I didn't ask for your help, did I?
It's okay, Daddy. I'll protect you.
It's the sense of touch. I think we miss that touch so much. That we crash into each other just so we can feel something.
Something else, man?
People, man. People.